Hello?
Good morning, Sunshine, or should I say, good afternoon?
Morning.
Yeah, enough of the pleasantries. I got an audition for you today. It's in an hour. Start getting ready.
Is this a joke, Morty?
No. It's an indie picture starring one of those people from the show in the apartment in New York. Hey, you got this in the bag, kid. You're perfect.
Morty, didn't you just call me about this, like, a minute ago?
What? Kitty, you in or out?
I'm in. They were laughing at me, Morty.
You must have made an impression. That's good, right?
Morty.
I bet you my heart
medication. I'll never forget your name, kid.
Did you even read the casting call?
Ian, I must have mixed you up with another actor. I couldn't be more torn up about it. I swear, kid. In fact, I'm ready to open up my arteries over the whole thing, but...
Morty, I've been seeing things.
What kind of things?
Like, I've been seeing things before they happen. Like, I don't know, I'm getting... deja vu all day.
Kid, you're just tired. That's what happens when you're tired. We can talk more, but I'm with a client right now.
But this is different, Morty.
Kid, I'm telling you.
I saw a special on it once. It's like the brain skips a beat and makes the same memory twice.
Listen, I'm sorry, but I really gotta go.
Morty, can you please just listen to what I'm saying?
Jeez, kid, every time I think Gary's got deja vus.
And everyone thinks theirs is a pointed one the whole world needs to listen to.
I get deja vus, Morty.
Honey, nobody wants to hear it.
But they're poignant.
Morty, what do I do?
Quit your bitching and go to a casino.
Ian, whether you like it or not, you're gonna have to do something about this soon.
What?
You've been staring at the bar for like 20 minutes. Do you know what you want?
Yes. Well, no, I mean, I know what I'm going to drink, but I don't know what I want.
Why would you get something you don't want?
I'm not ordering anything. I just know what I'm going to drink.
Okay, I'm not trying to play some semantic game with you.
No, I'm not asking you to. I'm just saying that I know what I'm going to drink, but it is not what I want.
And what would that be?
Get deja vu, Pete.
Bourbon it is. What are you doing, you crazy maniac?
He was gonna...
You hit that guy.
He would...
No, you know what? I've had enough of you.
Pete, I just
What, are you gonna hit me? I should have kicked you out earlier. I got a deja vu for you. You remember that door? Walk out it.
Sorry.
Go get your life together.
Made of wood, and I don't have a wooden heart.